The United States of America, that is a white country. Anglo-Saxon Protestant whites, they defined the original America.
The only true Americans are Native Americans. So everyone else immigrated here either by choice or by servitude. African Americans have been here since the 1600s.
We dominated.
You enslaved, okay?
All peoples enslaved and murdered other peoples, but white people were just really good at it. We were also really good at giving them rights and so on afterward.
It really bothers me when we talk about Hispanics. These people come over here, they work their asses off, they don't get paid, and they're working for white people. Now white people are coming back now and saying, we need to get rid of all of them.
Right, look, I think they should just go home. We should have white people doing these jobs. But this idea that we're just gonna bring in millions of day laborers and pay them $2 an hour because we don't wanna get our hands dirty. I would rather hire black people, to be honest, who they're Native American citizens, to do this work.
First of all, let's get one thing straight.
Okay.
Do you believe in white privilege?
Yeah, white privilege is wonderful. I wanna expand and deepen white privilege. We are living at a time in which white people are losing social dominance day by day.
You're afraid of being marginalized, right? Sure. Welcome to what it feels like to be black.
You don't think white folks still dominate the world?
We do dominate the world to an extent. Look at the boards of directors of most corporations, tons of white people and Jews. Yes. But every day we hear, oh, isn't this great? There's more diversity in this corporation. Don't we need more people of color in films and movies? Isn't this wonderful? What is the trajectory? Where is the arrow pointing? The arrow is pointing away from white power. In my lifetime, what's going to probably happen is that I am going to become a minority in the United States. But what do I want for my great-grandchildren? I do want them to live in a white society.